Hi guys, welcome to PC Tips Row. In this video today I'm gonna show you how to create a slideshow in the Google Sites page. So I have a website with Google site with the name of PC Tips Row, and I'm going to show you to how to create the slideshow on the same website. So first you need to log in into your Google Sites account, then select the website on which you are trying to or you want to add the slideshow. Now this is the website, you can see it's the name of the PC Tips Pro, and I have four different pages, which is home, services, about us and contact us. So I'm going to show you to create the slideshow on the about us page. So I will select this about us page, and you can see the about us page is completely blank here. There is nothing on the about us page because whatever I have made the changes, it's on the footer and on the header. So I will create that slideshow on the body part of this about us page. So in order to create the slideshow, first, as I explained you, that you need to go to the page where you want to add the slideshow. Then you can see at the right side there is option coming up insert, and if you scroll down then you will see there are several options coming up here at the right side. So the third option from the top is image carousel, select that one, right? When you select that, when you click on that, it will give you options to insert the images, where you can see the plus sign is coming up. And if you scroll down, if I scroll down or if I move the mouse to this plus sign, you can see it's coming up add images or add image. So I will click on this add image. Now here it's giving me two options. Either I can upload the image from the computer system, that means from the hard drive, or I can select the images if I already have in the Google account. So I will select this option which says upload image, and then on the desktop there are several images I have already saved. So I will select three images there. You can see I have selected three images from here, and I will click on this open option. Now you can see the first image, this is the second image, and this is the third image. Now I will click on this insert option. Now here you can see the image is came up on the page, and now I can scale it and I can also adjust where I want to show on the middle here. Now it's done. Now there are some more changes need to be done, and let me explain you what are those. So once you click on this image option, on the top you can see there is a gear icon coming up which is settings. So I will click on the settings option, and here on the top in the settings again there is one more gear option coming up which says settings again. So I will click on this settings option. Now here you can see these are the changes you can make in your slideshow, that how exactly your slideshow should look like. And if you want to auto start it, you can select it. You can also maintain the speed, whether the slideshow speed should be medium, fast. So I will select this fast, and I will click on this update option. Now you can see there are three images I already have inserted. So after inserting everything, I will go ahead and click on this publish option. There are no more changes need to be done. Just make sure that your edited slideshow is coming up on the middle of the page, and also make sure that the settings, which is the slideshow speed, as well as you want to auto start it or not, that is configured properly. So after all these things runs, I will go ahead and click on this publish option, and now you can see it's publishing here, right? So now once it's published, I will go ahead and click on this option which says view published site. It will come up, I think, somewhere here. Now you can see view published site. If I will click on this, it will redirect me to the about us page where I have inserted that. Now you can see the slideshow is working automatically because I have selected there before where it was saying to auto start. So that's all, guys. And guys, one more thing, there is a sale going on the Hostinger. That means if you buy the Hostinger hosting plan, then you can avail up to 91% discount. I will mention the purchase link as well as the coupon code in the description, and you can go and you can buy from there. Thank you so much for watching the video, and please do subscribe and support our channel. Thank you.